Isa ang Mario sa mga established restaurants here in Baguio. Nagsimula ito noong 1971, the same year that I was born. At isa sa binabalik-balikan dito, ang kanilang famous Caesar salad.
Hi, Captain Bobby. Let's see. Okay, it starts with...
with the bawang.
Okay.
First, we have to mash it.
Okay. What lettuce are we using?
Iceberg and romaine.
Romaine ako.
Oh, sige, okay.
Mashing garlic.
Mash.
Is it really important na kailangan wooden bowl?
Yes. Because when you use aluminum or stainless, there's a reaction
to the garlic.
Yes.
Okay, and then, sa garlic muna.
Yeah, mash until it's...
How long have you worked here, Bobby?
Mom, not long. 18 years.
Wow.
Compared to Marius 42 kasi mama, ang Marius.
Correct.
Yeah.
Age ko na ang Marius eh. Nakaka-adio
I should get a franchise.
Next.
Egg yolk, ma'am.
Yolk lang.
Yolk lang, ma'am. We have to separate it. Two egg yolks.
Okay. Totoo talaga to, na kahit gaya-gayahin mo, hindi mo magaya.
It's the way you mix.
Next, ma'am, Chris, is the mustard. Next, ma'am, the olive oil.
Olive oil.
Yeah.
Slowly, di ba?
Slowly, ma'am, in one direction lang.
Ah, bakit?
Para at least mabuo siya, para maging mayonnaise. Kasi pag hindi one direction, babaksak.
Ganda na lashes mo.
Sino mo?
Ikaw. Totoo yan? Ang dark, no? Ang ganda. Kinulayan ba yan para maging ganyan ka-dark?
Tinatanggal mo lang yung nervous ko eh.
Hindi, totoo talaga. Ang ganda-ganda na eyelashes. Grabe. Ang bango, no? Ang saya.
It will take time lang, ma.
Hindi naman. Food processor pwede gamitin, no? Iba.
No.
Iba dating.
Meron kami dito, pero usually talagang ito from the start.
Grabe, no?
Before, it was done table side.
Oh,
now, we do one in the morning para... kasi it takes time. But if the regular guests request for table side prep, well, we have to do it.
Galing, no? Grabe. Next, anchovy.
Calamansi.
Always calamansi, not lemon.
Yes, ma'am.
Bakit?
Pero usually, yung iba kasi yung magkaiba yung lasa ng calamansi sa lemon. A little of vinegar, ma'am.
Konting-konti lang.
Yes, ma'am. We're almost done.
Parmesan na yung next.
Yeah, and bacon bits.
Pwede kumuha muna, try ko na without the ano,
yeah, yes,
without the parmesan, kung anong nadadagdag ng parmesan. Sarap mo.
Mix it again, ma'am.
Some they do, ma'am, to ano,
fresh
request,
pepper.
Ano, sarap. Request additional anchovies.
And ma'am, now the green.
Is it also because sobrang sarap talaga ng green tea to sa
Baguio? Yes. I guess it's a factor.
Awesome.
Okay. Ang sarap, grabe.
Croppons, ma'am.
Ang sarap kumain ng vegetables sa Baguio. Sobrang delicious. Okay.
Bacon bits pala. The last, ma'am, is the...
fresh parmesan.
Grated
parmesan. Din lang yung grated.
Ay, ang sayo.
Okay, ma'am, I'm done.